So, we're back, and I finally get to play some Oblivion again. So, last time I was in that cave. What cave was it? Sideways cave. And I remember finding a lot of loot. A lot of juicy loot. Which I am about to sell. Wow, this is good stuff. And I found one of those runes. Where is it? Yeah. Heckless rune. Which gave me +2 speed. And then this, I didn't notice this before. You get this spell and script effects. Fortify personality, fortify acrobatics. All sorts of things. A very strange spell you learn with this rune. I don't quite... Oh, there are two guys here. Could barely make them out in the dark. I don't quite understand that spell. It's a bit strange. But it's a stormy and rainful night. And Wolfram just wants to... What's that? Oh, it's two lonely cats. Wolfram just wanna get inside, get dry. Hopefully he won't be mugged by anyone.
I long for a Colombian fur.
Would I? Please go ahead.
Wow. Again, completely full. Excuse me. Like, just walk past them while they're talking. Like, you can see that it's raining through the window.
I do have a bed available for 20 gold a night. Would you like to rent it?
Yes, please.
Very good. It's up the stairs there. First door on your left. Sleep well. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all
cities. I know the tea. Herbal water.
You're a fine negotiator.
Maybe I can sell him something. Just because it's going to... I'm almost at full carrying capacity. I have to sell this one.
Price for a good customer.
Don't think I need that. Well, maybe that's all I need to sell. Buy some of this herbal water. What else? Nymph hair. Lodestone. Oh, encumbered. Alright, I'll drink the tea and eat some cornbread. Well, that's a lot of people when you consider the time of day. I mean, this is... I'm pretty sure this is the middle of the night. Yeah. 2:43.
Hi there.
Yeah? What's the news from the other part of Tamriel?
Finally. Back and with all the treasure intact. Sometimes you can get mugged in the city. It happens when you, I think it's when you fast travel, if you sleep. Those are two times.
They say that slavery,
well, it's because of a mod. It's not naturally, it doesn't happen normally in the game, but I'm using a mod which adds a small chance. And they can appear everywhere, I think. So that was 7 hours. It's early morning now. Yeah. Oh yeah, I found this one. It looked really good in the light. Now actually it doesn't look as cool as the first time I saw it. Tritonia steel. I think I'll sell it. It weighs quite a lot for just a single-handed weapon. Oh yeah, I have to have to sell a lot now. I'm in the Imperial City, so that's where the high prices for the high prices for all the magical item is highest. So how do I need some breakfast? Or do I have some already stashed away? No. Well, it seemed strange. Now some of them are still here, and some of them have left.
Have you looked around, Jensen?
I'll grab some breakfast.
Let's do business.
Beef.
I wouldn't make that deal with just. I wouldn't make that deal with.
Wolfrin's is just ravenous, hungry. He's been down that dungeon for a long time. He's gonna eat everything now and flush it down with some herbal water. Herbal water. I imagine that herbal water is some boiled water because it needs to be purified. So it's boiled water and there's some herbs in it, various herbs.
Greetings to you.
And
tidings, citizen.
Yeah. Anyone to give it a little bit of flavor, and then it's good for you. That's what I imagine herbal water is. I just heard a sound. Hello? Like someone was attacked or something. It sounded exactly like someone just. Oh yeah, I have to. At some point, I might have to buy something for me. Some of these cool items, yes. But I think I need to revisit that mod page, where it's explained in exquisite detail what all of these things does. Because you can't tell from just looking at it. You have to. Have to read it first, especially with these prices. Oh, I think I'll sell my ingredients. That's the word I'm looking for. I'll sell those first. Some of them were actually quite heavy. Ghoul heart and.
If you have any questions about the merchandise, you've but to ask. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Yeah, he has a huge selection. And bloodgrass. Sell. Oh, I had some cheese. Sell. Mercantile increased to 7. Fairy dragon scales. Hogger tusk. Lead. Lodestone. 30, that's a very expensive.
That seems a fair price.
Nymph hair, also very expensive. Rue brush.
A good price for a good customer. That's a fair deal.
Turquoise, this. I remember that.
That's a good deal.
I remember that I need troll fat, I think, for something.
Come back and see me again.
I think I'll stash it away in the tent.
Bye.
So I don't have to carry it, and if I ever need it, I'll just have it. But actually, wow, it's completely changed the weather now. It's oh yeah, I don't think I need that many ingredients for the Midas spells, because I'm not planning on getting like 10 Midas spells or something like that. I just need a few of them, the ones that really fit my character. Where should I go now? stop breathing. Clothes. Where? I think it's. I think. Wow. They're chasing after someone. What is going on? Oh no. There's a fight somewhere. What? He's like a criminal or something. The guards. Well, I think he attacked first, didn't he? There's more than one? What is this?
Hello?
What is this? What is going on? There's still a rat in the Imperial City. In the market district. It's just sitting there. That was like in the beginning where they, where someone was just attacked. I don't know why it happens. Where are you going?
You're Rindir. In Rindir's stuffs, and I'm Rindir. I sell magical stuffs. Imagine that. Let's do business.
Rindir, would you like some magical clothing? Arcan boot. I have some of these. 11. Wow, that's his full. Wow.
You've
that's
made
a lot.
A good bit of gold.
That's all the Take money you had. I have to sell it somewhere else. I'm pretty sure he gives a good price for stuff, magical stuff, as I recall. And now I'm not sure where to go to sell.
The best defense.
Maybe here.
Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. I have a large selection of
this
both.
One. I'll try. I'll sell it here. Sell these here. Silver arrows.
Seems a fair price. An excellent bargain.
This one, light armor. Sell it. Light armor. Don't need light armor. Oh, I found these matching gauntlets, so I'll just sell the. I'll sell these.
That's a fair deal.
Got
a great, that's more than I'd usually pay.
Actually, I need to. Maybe I should repair it first. Do I have any repair hammers? No, I don't. Three.
Aye.
I'll repair it and then I'll sell it. I'll just repair everything.
It's my pleasure. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure
and
there's something
the
to suit you.
Price went up from 4 to 13. So, it was worth it. And what else? What else? I think that's it.
Not smart to carry around. Take care.
So I just have to sell my. Wow, I have 4,000 already. Gotta sell all of this. Oh, I should probably go to the rare Tamriel rare traders. I'm sure they have enough money to afford it. And I need a few more restore health normal potions.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof. Let's do business.
Ok, Cure disease? I have cured two of them. How about cure poison? It could be very useful as well.
That's a good deal.
And now I have six of each. Yep. Water breathing, what about... Oh, this is okay, I think. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll go to Tamriel Rare Traders and sell the magical armor. No, not armor, magical clothing. Oh, that's still this, yeah, remember this one? Erenor's shield. They still haven't found it.
Coin for an old beggar.
Whatever you've got, I don't want it.
Head to the church before you get these. Looks pretty good. The city seems a lot bigger when there's this fog.
Well,
blocking the view a bit.
What have you been up to?
I heard people saying they ran into goblins around here.
Down here. And which ones deals in clothing? Actually, I don't think they have anyone who deals only in clothing. This one sells armor.
What can I interest you in?
Robe of Creativity. Yeah. He does, and yes, wow, he has a lot. I think I'll sell everything here, even my Ring of Light. I need the gold for the, yeah.
That's a fair deal.
These and this one.
Well, that seems a fair price. A fine transaction. You've got a lot to learn.
Block.
You too.
I need another lot of gold. Well, I have a lot of gold now, but I need it all for restoration training. I need to go to a city, so I can have this cured, this curse, or there was what was thrown at me. It needs to be restored back to normal.
Nothing I'd like to talk
about.
Good
to see you.
Well met.
Yeah. Do I have anything else I need to sell? I don't think so. Does that mean I'm ready? I'm already ready to leave? Trying to work out what my plan was last time. I think I only thought about going to a different city to get these my stats restored. So I can go to Chaiten Hall. That's the closest thing. Probably the closest. Yeah, I'll cross over. I'll head to Chaiten Hall. Oh yeah, now I remember. I have to go to the chapel to get healed, and then I have to, while I'm at the chapel, I have to train, because I can't train in the Imperial City, the restoration. And I also need to, while I'm there, two rats, so just one here. So while I'm in Chaiten Hall, I'll ask around for, Elite ruins that I can visit. Wow. I'll just quickly save here. So I don't have to go through all this selling again. And I should probably drop off some some stuff in the tent. I can do it down here, I think. Usually works. Yep. So this jade mage's rope. Why am I carrying around a mage's rope? I think I'll sell it. They don't need it. And these I don't need. This treasure map. It's just, I think I'll drop it. I'll just drop it in here. And this one, Galerion the Mystic. I don't remember picking that up. I think I'll stash it with my other books. Elite coin. Just because I want to keep it. All these. Yeah, I might need these. Oh, did I just drop something I'm not supposed to drop? Nope. We'll have all these books also. Yeah, I'm a bit puzzled by that that rune I found with this weird spell. So I have +2 in my speed attribute, and I have a spell which is very strange. It does all sorts of strangeness. Oh, I can sell the rune, 500. Maybe I should just sell it. That's a possibility as well. $500. We'll see. If I don't need it for my training, then I'll keep it. I'll keep it and use that strange spell when I need it. If I ever need to run fast, at the same time I need to be resistant to shock and everything else. Fortified personality as well. It's a very, very strange mixture. Or maybe I should wear my armor. Anything could pop out of this this fog. Yep, my trusty steel hammer. Oops, I need some. Oh yeah, should have sold that one as well. I can sell it later. Do I like this? I guess it's okay. I think I prefer the I kinda like the armor and the greaves. Cuirass and the greaves. But I don't mind switching. Don't mind finding another gauntlets and boots and helmet. Quite okay with those being swapped out. Again, they're okay. What are you doing, armless? You're confused. The combat doesn't even start with these small creatures. They don't fight you. Whoop, was the deep. I should hold to the side. Don't want to get any more, any deeper than absolutely necessary. What? That's an otter. What is that? Is that a goat? No, it's a... It looks awfully lot like a zebra. Is there really a zebras here? Well, Cyrodiil is supposed to be a hot place. Supposed to be full of... I think I read somewhere in the lore that it's supposed to be jungle. It's not quite jungle. Oh, there's a guar. Is it clearing up? There's a big elk. That's what it looked like up there. I'll just take the road here to Chaiten Hall. Whoops. More than one? These? Yeah. It's a jumping spider. You can see them. I can't see them. Oh, here it is. Black jumping spider. There's some ingredients that I can't use for anything. I'll just head this way. Ah, this looks good. This is a great view. I should take a screenshot of this. Screenshot created. And this way also looks really good. With the fog and that, the way it's more and more distant, the lands. And the, it's perfect, he's following me. So I'll just walk slowly. And if any bandits likes to fight me, have backup within reach. Ah, there we have the... what are they called, these mountains on the east? Not the Jarls. They're in the north. Don't remember. Actually, I'm using a mod which changes... the Velus Mountains. I'm using one of the unique landscapes mods which changes a big area, I think, over here somewhere, not sure. Oh, in the Velus Mountains. I've installed it for probably more than a year ago and still haven't been there, in that area. Oh, so I'm hoping to see that at one point. Oops. Why are you attacking me? Ah. Okay. Oh, I'm glad it wasn't deceased or anything. Let me just check out over here. That's this beautiful lake over here. Yep. Here it is. Hey. Looks good. Oh, there's this stone. I don't think anything. Oh, actually, I can't visit it. It's still daytime. So I'll get nothing out of visiting it. But this is a beautiful spot. Little magical space in Cyrodiil. Let me just get up here and get some. Yep. Get great view. Green people. Well, they are not very. Usually, they are not. They're not dangerous. But sometimes, though, they don't like you getting too close to the runestones. There's some pretty nasty spells they can cast after you. So if you're a bit weak or you don't want to waste a lot of healing potions, you probably shouldn't get too close. They like to sit around those stones, I noticed. So the something I've been thinking about, that sometimes if I'm just traveling some distance, I could spend it on explaining some of the gameplay changes, or some of the gameplay changes that the mods I'm using are providing. So for instance, I have a mod. You notice if I can stop my attack. Whenever I click right click, I just block. Normally, if you are in the middle of an attack like that, you can't. You have to follow through. The animation will just play once you started an attack. But I can just click anytime I want, and then it blocks. It switches to block. It's very useful, especially when you are using a slow two-handed weapon. And also, sometimes I have experienced that a fight would go, that's a very big creature. Some big fight will ensue, and then the guard will be involved. And just as the last bandit is killed, I'm middle of a swing like that. And then the fight stops, and I accidentally hit someone. Maybe I hit the guard or someone, and then it's counted as a you don't have to go back and be thrown in jail and so on, because he thought the game sort of thinks that you are trying to fight a guard outside of combat. If it was still in combat, it would just be like a mistake where they will get angry with you if you hit them in combat, but you won't get fined or anything. You can hit up to five times. You can make that mistake in a combat, I think, before it becomes illegal. And so with this mod, I can just stop my attacks. So if I'm almost hitting someone, I don't have to. I used to just remember to like swivel around sometimes really quickly, that if I could see that my attack, when my attack on this one, gonna hit someone, I had to like swivel around like this, so that I wasn't hitting the guard or someone who was trying to help me or something. But with this attack, I think it's just called cancel attack or something like that. I can just stop it at any time by clicking the right mouse button. Very useful. Where is he? I saw a bandit. There. Let me try. I have some news. Wow, that nearly depleted my old Brokeback saber. Oh, it looks rusty. I'm not taking that. But I used a lot of magic on that spell. 66. That's a lot. But it's very useful. What time is it? It's 7 p.m. So I got here just in night time. Okay, so that was actually a very good time to leave the city. It took me all day, at least the day with the what's it called? Light, when the light is there, because it starts getting dark in a few hours. Oh, here we are at the gates of the mighty Chaiten Hall city, which is sort of, well, that's Agonian. You did something wrong, Agonian. Huge shire horse. Who's owned by someone? Hello? Yeah. I'll just head to the cathedral. I better do it straight away. I don't think it's... Oh, there's news here. Skarls terrorize Solstheim. Troubles in Morrowind. Magnar's books. Oh, that looks really good. The March Rider. I'll go this way, I think. Where are all the people? Usually it's full of people. Maybe that's just because I'm so used to the Imperial City now. With all the hustle and bustle. Oh, it's getting dark quickly now. By the way, when did it last save? I'm just saved now. Oh, let's see what this is devoted to. Order of Arkay. Yeah, what's the thing about Arkay? Let me ask him. I'm a knight of the circle. How can I help you? The priests here offer a variety of services. I just need to ask about the healer. Who's the healer? Jocelyn Mastersmith. She will be found around the chapel. Okay, thank you. The Knights of the Circle. Are you Jocelyn? Jocelyn?
What?
Order of Arkay. We are the Order of Arkay, the god of birth and death. Okay. Arkay is a great spirit who brings every man and woman, human, elf, Khajiit and Agonian into this world, and when the time is true, ends the circle. Arkay is fertility and blight, joy and sorrow. At the Order, we celebrate the blessed neutrality that Arkay stands for. What?
You too.
Okay. Oh, there's someone over here. Soul gems.
What?
Okay, so I can't. I couldn't write it, read it, but I can work out what it means that when that happens, what when you it? Click and they don't want to sell. That's because you're not part of their group, the faction or something. You have to become part of their group, but that's not gonna happen. I'm already devoted to Julianus. Am I too late? That's a bit strange. Temple services. If you're deceased, we also have trainers. Okay, okay. Thank you. You're welcome. If you require my service, please come see me.
Good day.
I think I might be late. But some of them are ready, but the healer's not ready. It's not. It's a bit strange. Mortuary. I don't think I should probably not enter that area. So I have to come back. It's 10 p.m. Yep. I will just have to come back. I'll find an inn. And I get a good night's rest. And that will be it for today. And then tomorrow morning, I will find the priest. Or the monk, or the... whatever she is.
Hello.
What's there? Dark here. Yeah, I have the...
How can I help you today, friend?
Hello. Oh, more news here. Something stolen. Oh, they have the same news. Oh, I actually like that. But this is they're still in the same area, so that makes sense. Because the Nipponay Basin is this area, so the Pearl City and Chaiten Hall would might also be a post on Braville about it. It's only just across the lake. Here's the what's it called? Fighter's Guild. So, an inn. There was an inn at the beginning. They should have, instead of having a Chaiten Hall Bridge in, instead of having this close competition, they should have one at the other end of the city, an inn. And then that way I wouldn't have to run so far.
Anyone looking for work?
Travel the Baron.
How are I hear they're always looking for recruits.
He has a very cool looking staff. I actually thought for a moment that I preferred to use staff with this character. He's a diplomat.
I believe I read that sometime. I'll have to give it another read.
Good day. Good day. I'm
sure good evening. They are well off, some of those people. They are wearing expensive clothes. Well, what armor is that? Or clothes is that? Actually, wasn't that... Gerald View Inn. Oh, okay. It was Gerald View Inn. Because this was called something about View.
Mariana and Sharia, hostess of Chaiten Hall Bridge Inn. We provide beds and food to persons of quality in the Chaiten Hall community.
Chaiten Hall.
Have a look at my wares.
I'm sure
something to suit you.
Say Chaiten Hall. I'll have some fresh fish and blood sausage. and a bit.
Another satisfied customer. Why, yes, I do have a lovely room available for a mere 40 gold a night. Are you interested?
That's very expensive.
Excellent. The room is on the floor upstairs, at the west end of the hall. I do hope you rest well.
Thank you. Well, I'm filthy rich at the moment. I have more than 6,000 gold. I think this is the most I've had in a long time. So, I can afford it. Is this my room?
She knows a lot. Of course, she's not the easiest person to talk to. See you.
I hit goblins. They almost killed me at Silvertooth Cave. Oh, this is another quest. But I need him to leave my room. What about Silvertooth Cave? I was doing research there and a raid of goblins just took the place over. I barely made it out of there alive. What research? If you can clear that cave out, I will pay you 750 gold. Northeast of here, there's a road. Which is how I get to Chaitenhall. I couldn't read all that. Oh, actually, there's a button I have to press. Using that mod protocol. Oh, here it is. If you can clear that cave out, I will pay you. There's a road to it from here. That is how I got to Chaitenhall. It's northwest and there's a road.
Bye.
Can you please leave the room? Oh, thank you. You are leaving the room. Yeah. He was doing some research. So that's slightly interesting. Because that's what Wolfram is doing. Well, kinda.
Can I?
Research, perhaps not the correct word, but he is.
What? I ran into some goblins in the woods not long ago.
I have a feeling that you and I are about to become very close.
Horrible things.
Oh.
I hear that the high elves train them. I can't imagine it.
What is this place? I heard a rumor in Chaitenhall that a wood elf named Endring is looking for a pot of gold that's hidden. Research in goblins. I've met in Breton, yeah. I don't want all these quests. You people, what are you doing?
Good morning.
Can't get some rest. Herbal water. I'll eat all this. And I'll need some food for the road. I think I'll just grab some bread if they have.
What is it
normal
now?
Bread.
Go ahead, please.
The room was lovely.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
I was interrupted. Breadloaf. I think you should talk to your client here. Say that perhaps they shouldn't barge in if you pay for the room. Quama egg. Meatloaf. More
fine
potato
bargain
bread.
For you.
A lot of bread. Steak. Smoked sausage.
Fine bargain. Good day.
Yeah.
It's you. Hi.
So that guy, Almando Herrick. I think I might do it. But I might not.
But I'll try.
Let me check the map. So we're here. Oh, it's close to. But it's not an elite ruin. But it's 750 gold. That's quite a lot. I'll consider it. Wolfram is considering it. But first, let me get to the chapel. Jocelyn Mastersmith. Well, that's a very nice dress. I suspect she's a mage of some sort, maybe.
Good morning.
And that guy as well. They're colleagues. They're talking. Maybe.
Isn't that a bad house, sir?
What do I need? If I need anything. Quill and ink. Yeah. Wolfram's writing stuff down.
Oh, hello.
If you wrote down the stuff on the tablet. Where I found the first clue to the alien ruin that I'm going to visit. Serpent Elliot. Nay. Elliot. Maybe it's a spelling error. There's an E missing. Or maybe it's not a spelling error. Error.
Hello.
Hello. Good evening. Good day. How's he doing? He's drinking. Oh yeah, I just remembered. The water going through the wall is... there's a lake on the other side. Wow. There are a lot of people in Chaiten Hall. I guess they just weren't out yesterday. Okay, now Jocelyn has to be here. Come on, come on, come on, Jocelyn.
I spoke with Dixon at the Mage's Guild recently. I've never seen someone so happy about being in the guild.
She goes on and on about the guild. She's very proud of it. I understand she teaches illusion.
They're talking, so I don't want to interrupt.
I've heard others say the same.
Actually, I think Otessa. I think she's probably the trainer. Excuse me, you're inside the order. Speak at a low voice and respect the order's temple. I will. Healing service. If you're deceased, my price is 50. If you're injured, 25. Complete restoration, 100. Yes, complete restoration. It shall be done. May the powers that I have within my hands restore this person anew. Yes. There you go. Should you need healing again, come see me. Thank you very much.
Take care.
Yep. Yeah. I'm completely restored. So, welcomes you in this order. We offer service to those who are in good standing with the law. I'm pretty sure I'm in good standing with the law.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Cure mild disease. What is it? Cure poison? Ah, cure the poison. That'd be a very nice to just have as a spell instead of buying a lot of potions all the time. I want this one. Training?
There's much I can show you.
Yes. She can train me. Trainer skill. Journeyman. So she can train me up to well, I'm actually not sure it's the same number always, but it's, I think it's up to, well, it's a minimum 50, because that's the minimum for gentlemen. 500, yeah. It's very expensive and it goes up quickly.
Knowledge,
so
is the key to success in any endeavor.
Oh, it only goes up with 9. That's a strange. Base cost, 510, and it says,
You've got a lot to learn.
Well, now it's 20, okay.
There's much I can show you.
43.
Knowledge is the key to success in any... Let's see if we can't teach
45.
You a thing. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is the key to success. Pay attention,
you can learn a lot. Training.
Pay attention, you can learn a lot.
One more. I've reached a new level, but I still gonna train. Secret energies of the human body have not surrendered their mysteries easily to you. You are now a journeyman of restoration and can cast journeyman level restoration spells. I didn't know
There's
if I had
much
enough.
I can show you.
Thank you.
Let's do business.
Oh yeah, I can just buy them straight away. Cure mild disease. This one, cure poison. But it costs a lot. I'll get this one. Cure poison would be super useful as well. I buy it. Remedial touch. Oh, I just remember something. Oh, I need that
Thank you for business.
Fortify Magicka. I need to find someone who can teach me Fortify Magicka. Actually, I thought the last time I saw it was with the priest, but this priest didn't have it. What time is it? It's early. 11:18. Oh, all my spells have dropped in cost. This is down to 22. I don't even remember what this one cost. 30 something. 35 or something. This one was... Yeah, I don't remember. So now I can cast this remedy to resist poison. So I only take 2/3 effect and then I can cure the rest of it with this one. The only problem is that in a combat situation might not have the Magicka available, because I'm probably using it for healing and for destruction, most likely for destruction spells. But it's very good to have. Wow, look at that. Look at that sword. And the scabbard is very cool. Sort of shows off most of the blade. I can go to the Mage's Guild. Maybe they have one who knows it. Restore. I don't have that much restore health. 6 of weak and 6 of normal. Is okay. I think
Hi
it's
there.
Okay to.
Did you want something? You're not here to join a dungeon. The Mage's Guild, are you?
No, I don't want to join.
I'm Trayvond, the Red Guard, Mage's Guild Evoker. Surprised?
Yes, oh yeah, he says a lot.
We don't much like spellcasters in Hammerfell.
I don't want to hear all this.
My family didn't approve of my vote. I admit, I still have strong profaning the remains.
Okay.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Nope. He doesn't have anything.
What about you? Erwin the Evoker. I'm responsible for enchanted item recharge for the Chaden Hall Guild Hall.
Mm-hmm.
Smart to keep your magic.
I don't need that either.
Farewell.
What about you? Excuse
me? I'm Dietzan, magician, Mage's Guild, that is.
Wow, those eyes. Training.
I'm willing to teach if you're willing. Farewell.
No spells. What about you?
I'm Ilanwy. I'm only a conjurer.
Ilanwy.
Orentur is a full magician. Isn't he wonderful? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Feather. 45 luck. I'll restore health. Well, she has a lot of rare stuff. Wolfsbane. But no spells. I think I'll buy one more of these. Two more. I'll need it.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Goodbye.
Wow. Okay.
Hello,
so
Gilbert.
What have you been up to?
They say
I guess I'll wait. Yeah, it's okay. I don't need it that much. It's just I would like to have it at some point. So now I have to ask around.
Go ahead, please.
Finds cheating. Rumors.
Naspia Cosma is really skilled with her blade. It's a shame she doesn't compete in the arena.
Naspia. I'll ask him for some Aelid ruins. And he tells
Farewell.
Me that there is some close by. Because I remember that there is one. Is it here somewhere? There's two close by in Chadenhall. There's one here somewhere. And there's one. Is it here? Something up here. They're very close by, both of them. Yeah, I'm gonna go to this one as well. But yeah, I think I'll just. I think I will just head out that way. I go north first and then I'll work it out.
Yes.
But that is nice.